And he threw it right into the wall.